Everyone, you are welcome to Joe JGI Solution Tutorial Channel. I am MNJ Adaviruku. In today's tutorial, I want to show you how to install ArcGIS 10.8. Please remember to subscribe to this channel. Thank you. Alright, click it and extract files. So extract the file, click OK. It's going to take some few seconds to extract this file. So after extracting, you have something like this. So what to do is to double click and open. So you will see two files inside, also zips, the ArcGIS desktop and the activations. So what to do is to right click this first, this one, and also extract files. Click OK to extract. So it will take few seconds to extract it. Has been extracted. Similarly, this second file also, right click and extract file, then click OK to extract it. So it has been extracted as well. Now we are ready for installation. So the first one to install is this ArcGIS desktop 10.8. so double click it to open. So this is the setup for installations. So to install, just double click it to install. So you click next. Because I've installed it before on this laptop, that's why it's asking me this. I'll just say do this for all and overwrite everything. So it's extracting the data, and this will take a while to do. So just have to be patient with it, but this is the process of installation. So now what to do is that make sure this thing is checked, then you click to launch the installation proper. Make sure it is set, it's checked, and you click on close. So it will bring a pop up where you click yes. You click next, you accept the term and condition, the agreement, click next. It is a complete installation. Click next, click next, click next, and of course if you want to practice, you can check this or uncheck. It's recommended you can leave it like that and click install. So this installation actually takes time. So in fact, this may take several minutes, so we have to be patient for it and make sure you don't cancel it. And also make sure your laptop is plugged, or you have enough power or battery backup, so that it will not, your laptop will not go off in the middle of the installations. So you have to wait for it, because it will take several minutes. So the process is completed. You click on finish. Click on OK. Click OK. So now that you have done this, you move some step backward. Yes, to the activations. So what to do now is open this activation folder, open the crack. This AF core, you copy this file. Copy. Then you come here. You see the recently added map 10.8. Right click it, go to more, open file location. See, this is it. Right click it again, open file locations. So let's now expand this. Then you right click here and paste that file we copied the other time. Then replace the file in the destination. Click continue. So it is pasted. So you can now close this, close this. So if you come back here, this one, app map 10.8, click on it to open it. See, it's initializing the applications. I'm not connected to online, so this is how to install ArcGIS 10.8. So it will soon open. So it has opened because I have installed it here before. That's why it's bringing all this former project I've done. So just cancel or close. So you can enable the table of contents here. So when you install ArcGIS newly like this, what to do is to go to the customize. When you click on customize, you go to extension. All this, make sure you check as many as you need. But if you need to check this, everything, make sure they are checked and close. So this is how to install ArcGIS 10.8.